Welcome back, folks. Bring y'all another episode of Lego Star Wars. Let's get right into it. We're gonna escape the Echo Base. Here. It's not.
To be stuck.
Everyone, blasters at the ready.
I think I have my doubts about the structural integrity of this base.
All right, let's keep going.
If I may say so, sir, I...
Punch it!
Go!
Not him, the Falcon.
Ah!
Don't worry, R2. We're going. We're going.
Prepare to make the jump to light speed.
They're getting closer.
Oh, yeah? Watch this.
I noticed earlier that the hyperdrive motivator has been damaged. It is impossible to go to light speed.
Great. We can still outmaneuver him. All right, Chewie. You ready? Hold on. This could get bumpy.
I'll get us out of this. No problem.
Progress.
No, my sensors detect that we have taken severe damage.
What gave you that idea? Stop them from tracking us, so...
We have to shoot out their radar dishes.
And their turrets. Those things have quite the range. Trust me.
Regular laser cannons won't put a dent in them. You'll need to hit them with a proton torpedo.
Chewie, set 271.
No, you buttball. 271.
You're not actually going into an asteroid field.
They'd be crazy to follow us, wouldn't they?
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid field...
Never tell me the odds.
I can't believe we're doing this.
This wasn't top of my agenda this morning either, Princess.
Of course I didn't mean to.
Let's take a look here.
Excuse me, ma'am, but where are we going?
I'm going in closer to one of the big ones.
Closer?
Closer?
There. That looks pretty good.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Yeah, me too.
There's nothing wrong, R2. Just setting a new course. We're going to the Dagobah system.
Alright, so if you like what you see, please leave a like, subscribe, and have a nice day.